got Dawn of the Andes, Multiplier Fever. First spin bonus, minimum bet, 45 cents. Oh, that look real good. Come on, 125, baby, 125. Oh, shit. So that's what it did on my first spin. It made a weird sound, landed the bonus, and then did that again on the first spin. $107. Man, this game has got potential. I was just testing it out. I wasn't expecting to win. Here we are. Do it again. Do it again. Do that wiggly noise. Three wilds with that lady. Alright, that was a pretty good first spin. Dawn of the Andes, Multiply Fever. Twice the gems, 50 cent bet. Locking them wilds. We need to lock in those wilds. Reels two and reels four. Come on, four more wilds. We need that times eight multiplier with them wilds locked on. Come on. There we go. Get that key every spin and we good. Come on, we need that wild on reel two. Looking good. Let's get that key. Come on. Oh no, we need the key. All right, here we go. We got one more game. 4x. How about a last spin re-trigger here? Oh. Damn, it didn't line up. $42 on 50-cent bet. Not bad. Twice the gems. Twice the gems. Minimum bet. We need them wild. We need that key. There it is. This might be good. Two symbol re-trigger. Just get premium symbols in the front. That's all we want. Line them up. Come on, we need that key. We need that key. Every spin. Gotta land it one more time, at least. Gotta land it one more time. All right, we need that key one more time. Come on. Uh-oh. Last spin. Get that key. Damn. 32 dollars. Twice the gems. Eyes of Riches. 40-cent bet. Alright, so this. We need a re-trigger. We need to re-trigger. Because a 10 spin is what matters. We need to get to 10 plus spins. One more. Come on, re-trigger. Trigger any two symbol. Any two symbol. Thank you. game. Come on, green symbols. We need green symbols. $9. Eyes of riches.